to FEMA.
Well, they're down the street. There's one up down the street.
Oh, okay. And just today, these people have been coming in and from all over the place, from North Carolina. There's a man here. He came all the way from England to help. We're finally seeing so much help. It's unbelievable. Just today, it has been wonderful. And there are people that are so much worse off than us.
That's it. You know, it's funny. Everyone is saying that. You know, it's like, you know, we see it and our hearts go out to you. And then you all say that others have gotten it so much worse.
Oh, people have. I mean, this neighborhood is bad, but we'll be okay. Our houses are standing. If you go down Hooper Avenue a little bit more, I don't know if you could even get into those neighborhoods.
Some of them still have water
in
them.
But they're so devastated, and their houses are just crumbling, and it's terrible. This is our community. Our kids all go to school together, and thank you. I don't know how they're gonna. I don't know how they're gonna get these kids back together to go back to school.
I'm so sorry.
Thank you. We have four of us, my husband and I, and the two kids, and a golden retriever.
Of course.
Yeah.
Stay upstairs. Did you stay upstairs?
We did on Monday night. We went upstairs when the water came. Our neighbors here, they took on water pretty fast, and they came over, and we all waited downstairs for as long as we could and watched and hoped that it wasn't coming in, and it did. As soon as it came right up through the floorboards. And as soon as it did, we all just went upstairs and waited it out. Came down Tuesday morning, and the canoes, just what you always see on television that's not supposed to happen on your street.
No.
They all, you know, the fire department was canoeing down the street, rescuing people, and...
Well, we're glad you're safe.
Thank you.
That's the most
Thank
important
you.
Thing.
Yes,
but
it is.
It's still heart-wrenching.
It's a lot to clean, and we'll be okay, but there are, like I said, there are people that have it much worse than we do.